President of Nepal, Madam Bidya Devi Bhandari, और मध्यम नेता भारत से चला रहे हैं मुरली मनोहर तुलसी जी, ये तो नेता भी नहीं है, दार्शनिक भी नहीं है, इट इज ग्रेट ऑनर यू हैव कम हियर टू नेपाल फ्रॉम सो फार अवे टू सेलिब्रेट महामना जी, बीएचयू के माननीय शिक्षा मंत्री जी, नेपाली कांग्रेस के महामंत्री एंड रिलेटिव फ्रॉम great leader of Nepal, Bishnu, all other family members, and Vice Chancellor of BHU, Sir Anish. I was a student at the university. After being in Russia, I was a student. I was an exceptional student to BHU to maintain the legacy of Justice Girdhir Malviji, of the great man. और मालवीय मिशन नेपाल के प्रेसिडेंट, जिसके कारण से ये सब संभव हो रहा है, योगाचार्य जी एम सरस्वती जी और अदर पीपल्स एंड माय सीनियर्स प्रोफेसर सेक्रेटरी गवर्नमेंट सेक्रेटरी लेगल एक्सपर्ट्स बीएचयू प्रोडक्ट्स बीएचयू अलुमनाई जर्नलिस्ट फ्रेंड्स एंड एवरबोर फ्रेंड्स फ्रॉम काबे दे हैव कम फ्रॉम सो फार अवे at the hope of establishing Nepal Hindu University. Welcome you all on behalf of Malviya Mission Nepal. Because the time is very short, 2012, at the 50th anniversary, we started in Nepal, government of Nepal. Their excellencies, the presidents, vice president, including Madam President today, that we have honored all the time in the important occasions, to celebrate the great show, Mahamana. Even Gandhiji told him, Bade Bhaiya, the real man, the practical man, and who even rejected Nattahum Kame Rajyam Naswargam Napunarvam Kame Dhrutatanam Praninam Atanashan. He did not want to be to rule India. He even politely rejected to be president of Murli Dasi, one English to buy. Politely rejected to be president of India. And he did not even want rebirth. He said that if I have to be born again, Kamet Tukutuptanam Praninam Hartanashanam, if to be born again on earth, I will be born just to relieve the pain of the native people. Imagine. So great leaders today, they talked about the inclusiveness and all that. What is real man, the man of action and practice in the field of not only in India, sir. Honorable Vice Chancellor, Honorable Malviya ji is here, the Justice is here. Actually, Nepal is inducted to Banaras Hindu University, not only Nepal, India, Nepal, South Asia, whole of South Asia. It is said, Anantapar, again, because Malviji, I had learned a little bit Sanskrit there, again it is said, Anantaparam Kriyashakta Shastram, Sarpam Tathari Bhavasthavina, Sharam Tathu Gaita Mapashtapalu, Hamse Vita, Shri Vibhama Madhya. At a very precise time, short time, so I will say, that Malviji really was a great soul, great man. It is very late to give him Bharat Ratna. We from Nepal, so it was very late. He deserved it from all the time. Anyway, we got this. Therefore, this man who had a vision for a moral society with ethics, with a change by the medium of the education, shiksha ko matamata. Nahi ho samaj ko paantra, mani, I saw that in Switzerland, and a long time I stayed there, when it was established the University of Berlin there, and where Albert Einstein had invented the theory of relativity. That fact, therefore, sir, under the guidance of our Acharya practicing this visionary approach, the universe, the rest of the practice, yeah. The visionary approach of Malviya means that the BHU alumni were employed in Nepal, that type of programs were functioning for him. Number two is for the official tools we are publishing every year since the establishment of the renowned scholars and museum of 9 days exist in Nepal. And also felicitation. This time made different because the felicitation approach is that we made like Madan Mani Dixit and so many prime ministers, I mean writers, not only the politicians. In a sense, Bhirti itself, the vice chancellor is here. I was at the time of vice chancellor Sumadhi at BHU, and we really had to honor to link more, activate the BHU, Tribhuvan University and other university relations, Premier University said. In fact, this is a facilitation that he approaches empower the scholars and honor. So we chose, but this is the 100-year celebration. Today is a special function for BHU alumni, who sometimes even 70% of the BHU products used to be in the parliament. Even today there are so many BHU alumni in the parliament, so many prime ministers, all of them. So, but this time we chose very special dignitaries, the prime minister, that like Bibi Koirala. We have the honor this time to felicitate, to recall him 100 years. Today, we call it the Janani of our democracy, BHU democracy. In Nepal was in fact to the 12th call to bring democracy in BHU. It was burning BHU. So Bishnu Mahamana, like Mahamana and Nepal we call Bibi Koirala as Mahamana. Oh, the time is very short. So I must be very precise. So Bibi Koirala and Manmohan Adhikari was even secretary at that time, who fought for Bharat Choro Abhiyan in India was an indigenous. And Kishan Shah Bhattraji, these three great people we have selected this time to honor this time of felicitation. And implementation, because the time is very short, I will be saying in implementation to maintain this legacy. Uttar Sham DC, Himalayo Namaha Nagaradhyaya. So she said, this is what that the Mahamanaji thought, and we are trying to imply this, this in fact, with the vision of Nepal Hindu University. Nepal Hindu University, why? Our history is not only 250 years old. Nepal was known like, this is 4.2 million years old. Baris last was the Quran literature. I did some research, I put in two sentences. Nepal was known as Shaktivati in Shakti Yuga, Tapu Bhumi in Treta Yuga, and Mukti Shopan in Dwapar Yuga, Himavat Khanda in Kali Yuga, and now is Nepal. This is the place where Mahabharata was said. Mahabharata Ashram, Vedas Ashram is here in the world. This is 100,000 Mahabharata Jatra Gandha Arishakshana Pahamati to China. That was written here. And during Janamrita, it was decided at the first university of Takshila, which is known as Takshila in Pakistan today. So we like to mention that legacy, very important, number one. Number two, what happened? The Ramayana. The Ramayana, actually, was written here. Balmiki Ashram is here, and we had the nexus of Janakpura and the state of Rama, Dasharatha. So this is how you know. This legacy, not only religion, there is a confusion. This is Hindu does not mean only a religion. This is a part of the Himalayan civilization we want to maintain. And that has is going to be succeeded from the people of Nepal, Tari. Please stand up and give the support for this is Hindu Nepal Hindu society. Thank you very much. These are the people who have provided. Who have under the minister, these are the people who have provided their land. Professor of Nepal Hindu University.